Hi, everyone. It's Elizabeth in the library, and I've been getting some questions where students have contacted me asking if they can borrow textbooks from the library. So I'm going to answer that question here today and give you some other resources. So here we go. So when a student contacts me to ask me if they can borrow a textbook from the library at Coastline, they're almost always asking about borrowing a physical textbook. And the Coastline Library is 100% online, so we do not have physical textbooks for students to borrow. So if you're looking to borrow a physical textbook from the library, the answer is we do not have those. But in the Coastline Library, which is 100% online, we do have links to some of the free digital textbooks if professors are using those in those courses. And if you'd like to find a class that offers a free textbook, there is a whole video about that called How to Find Classes with Free Textbooks. And then when the faculty member has that in the library, we try to link to that. And to search the library to see if we have a textbook, the easiest thing to do is to start on the library webpage. Go to the library catalog, click on textbooks, and type in the title of your textbook. And if we have it, it will come up. And if we don't, it will not come up. Now, Coastline does have a book borrowing program that is through the Student Equity Office. And so if you're looking to borrow a book, I would recommend that you go and look here to see if you can borrow a book. And for this, you would go to the Coastline website. I always type in book borrowing, and then it takes me to this page. And here you can look at a list, and then you would contact the Student Equity Office to see if you could borrow a textbook. And I would like to point out that on this website, there is also an option for a book voucher. And this is a program we have at Coastline that can assist you in buying your textbooks. For sure, we all are aware that textbooks are very expensive. That's why a lot of Coastline faculty have tried to adopt free textbooks for their courses, but sometimes those aren't available. So if you would like textbook assistance for purchasing one, please go ahead and apply for the book voucher program. And if we have funding, the Student Equity Office will get back to you. So I hope this helps answer your question. A lot of times I'm asked, does the library have my textbook? And really it depends on if your textbook is available for free as a digital textbook, or if your professor has adopted one of the library resources to use for a textbook, then we would have those. But for physical textbooks, since we're 100% online, we don't. But there are some options at Coastline that can help you. So I hope this answered your question. And if you have any other ones, please contact us in the library. We're happy to help. All right. Have a great day. Bye.